You ready to kick some ass?
Turn up the music.
I was at a gym the other night. I was feeling real good, so the feeling was right. I came to the party for a different kind of action. The next thing I know, I was doing a Michael Jackson. I was thrown off beat and my feet got tight. Baby, sucker DJ just ought to be fine. He was flipping and snipping, even tried back to me. Sucker DJ didn't know what he was doing. Then I said to my girl, this ain't the place to be. Yeah, the fellas only came because the ladies were free. Then we left the place before the next couple played. My girl said to me, I'm glad we never paid. So I called Marley Marl on the very next day. Then we cut a rap about the sucker DJ. See, to be a DJ, you gotta do your best. Have your own kind of style, not like the rest. No jumping up and down, spinning with your feet, cause the music that you play has to be on beat. So Marley Marl went down to take a test to see who could cut up music best. They were all lined up and ready to spin. You could see in their faces that they wanted to win. Yes, Marley took a test to become a DJ. He cut the music, it went or something this way. He cut the music with so much class. The sucker DJs was a bust on their ass. And when the time was up, they just couldn't believe what the man Marley Marl has just achieved. To get the people dancing on the wackiest jam. Cause Marley Marl is one hell of a man. So to those DJs that think you're the greatest, just stop looking, listen, cause you haven't heard the latest. About the sucker DJ. So listen.